Welcome to Recharge with Richardson. 5 minutes of hope and inspiration from God's Word every day of your work week.
Hello there and happy Thursday. This is Recharge with Richardson and I'm Pastor Sven. We are finally seeing some relief from the threat of the coronavirus. There seems to be a light at the end of the tunnel. People are starting to move around and the infection number seems to be holding steady. This is good news. We're now able to go to work and with some safety modifications, we can move around in our society again. I'm sure it won't be too long though, before some of our political leaders will start to take credit for whatever they consider to be a success in this whole episode. Taking credit seems to be an important factor in today's world. Getting credited yields authenticity and adds to the authority of the credited person. As such, it is vital for politicians to get credit. So vital is this credit that many take credit for things that are far beyond their reach. So as far as gaining credit for handling the coronavirus, well, that will be a discussion for media and public opinion. But this one thing I do know about credit and honor. There is only one who is worthy of credit and honor, and that is Jesus. As we have gone through this crisis, he has been with us, comforted us, strengthened us, taken care of us. He has been with us this whole time. He has kept true to the promise in Matthew 28, verse 20, where he said, "And behold, I am with you even until the end of the age." So if you haven't done it yet, lift your voice in praise and adoration to Jesus. And whatever happens in the future, remember he is the Lord of Lords and he is worthy of our praise. Whether we go through good times or bad times, sickness or health, he is there, ever watching over us and caring for our lives. He cared so much, in fact, that he sacrificed his own life so as to secure your eternal life if you will accept him. Whatever you're going through, I encourage you to praise God and Jesus whom he sent. He is worthy. As the elders sang in heaven in Revelation 5, 9, and 10, and they sang a new song saying, "Worthy are you to take the scroll and to open its seals, for you were slain, and by your blood you ransomed the people for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. And you have made them a kingdom and priests to our God, and they shall reign on the earth." Furthermore, they sang of Jesus in verse 12, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and might and honor and glory and blessing." In all that is happening around us, there is only one who is worthy of our praise and adoration, and that is Jesus. I hope you lay your life in his hands again today and give him all the glory and praise today and every day until we see him coming in the clouds of glory. He is worthy. Amen. May God bless you and keep you safe and healthy. Goodbye.
Thank you for joining us for Recharge with Richardson. Join us tomorrow for the next episode, and until then, may God fill you with joy and peace and hope.